Level 4 of the pull-ups is where things get exciting because we're doing full pull-ups all the way up, all the way down. Matt's gonna show us what that looks like. We want full range of motion, scapulohumeral rhythm up and down. It means he's at a dead hang at the bottom. He's got his hands and his shoulders together at the top. That's a full pull-up.